All right, guys, got a really good one for you today. Okay, so hopefully you recognize that. That's the Simpsons theme from the TV show. I remember that show coming on when I was an early teenager. I'm now almost 36, so that show's been on forever. So I think everyone has heard that theme. So let's learn it here. Real quickly, I have a website called webpianoteacher.com. All the videos that are not on YouTube or Facebook, you can find on the website. If you can't do that, then please enjoy this free part one. And to check out my Facebook channel, you can do a search for Shawn Cheek and find me, or just type in facebook.com/webpianoteacher. So here we go. We're going to start out with, okay, so G, C, E, and this is that part, you know, at the very beginning. It's not piano playing it, but here are the notes. G, C, and E above middle C, and you're going to hold it out. And then left hand is going to come in here with da, 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 with C, and I'm below middle C here, and then F sharp, which is this black key right here, and then up to G. So I'm going to play this right hand chord, and then the Simpsons. All right, it's kind of a rubato, just kind of, you know, free time there. And then we start the, which is really cool. C right here, middle C, of course, here, so we're down here. Then we're going to go to F sharp down here, down to F sharp. Now, don't use any pedal. Don't go, but so short notes, staccato, which means separation between the notes, okay? So C, and then the right hand's going to go E and F sharp together two times. See the two? So left, one, two. He's going to play again the E and F sharp, but this time three times. One, two, three. So we go bop, one, two, bop, one, two, three. Let's do that again for the rhythm. Bop, 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 bop. And then you do it again because of the repeat sign. So you'd actually do this box a total of two times. Bop, 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 bop. And of course, when it goes fast. Okay, now let's start this. Explain this in just a second, so pay no attention to that up there in the parenthesis. But we're going to start with middle C, E, F sharp, A, so ba, 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 ba. Now, I have a repeat sign because we're going to go back and play this box again, but this time we're going to do the right hand. You may say, well, why did I do it this way? It saves space on the board. Anytime I get a chance to save space on the board and get more notes on there, I do it. So, ba, 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 and then we're going to do this in parenthesis now. G, E, C, A. So, ba, 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 ba. All right? Then over here we're going to go ba, 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 ba. We'll get to that in a minute. Left hand is doing this. Da, 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 da. Okay? So you have to spread out. You have to put your thumb on a G, your pinky on a low G, and your middle finger on a C. And we're going to play the C, and then we're going to go high G, low G, high G. Ba, ba, ba. So, ba, 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 ba. Then we're going to do it again. C, high G, low G, high G. And then, of course. And let's put it hands together slowly, because you have to do this slowly when you first learn it. Together, left, left, and together here. Left, together. That's correct. Left, together. Now on the repeat, do the same thing. These notes are in the same places exactly up here, but they're different notes. So play the G with the C. Now play the E with the G. Now play the C. And then left, and then together here. Okay, so these are not meant to be played together. It's this and then this as you do the repeat. So slowly. Repeat. scene. Three times. Up, 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 and then up to G, a half step to the right. Left hand's going to be on a C. And then I have F sharp down here low, and I have it three times. Okay? But you're going to play the G on the right hand on the first F sharp. There's three F sharps. One, two, three. But you're going to play that G on the first one. One, two, three. Okay? So it goes right here, and you go... one, two, three, ba, ba, ba. And the rhythm again is ba, 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 ba. Again, da, 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 da. Faster. Okay, and then we're going to go. So that's going to be ba, 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 and then we'll continue on. By the way, the other parts of this lesson will be on the website, webpianoteacher.com. But let's go ahead and finish here. C, down to F sharp, just like we did here. In the right hand, we're going to do E, F sharp three times. One, two, three. Then we're going to go ba ba, which is E and G together. And then G and B flat together. Ba ba. So one, two, three, ba ba. Now, where to play that F sharp? You play it on the third time. One, two, and on the third one is where you play the F sharp. One, two, three, ba, boom. One, two, three, ba, boom. So starting right here, we have ba, 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 ba. Again. Okay, so there's your part one. Hope you enjoy it.